Okay, so as far as I'm concerned, I don't think there's anything worse than overcooking or undercooking a roast. You really do want to have it perfect every time. And with this little device here, that's exactly what you're going to get. So let's say we're cooking beef. Here's the beef. You grab yourself a probe. You put that into the meat. You put the meat into the oven. And you run the cord underneath the oven door or outside the barbecue. Now all you have to do is grab your sensor, connect to the probe, and hit power. So the next thing is to grab the remote unit right here and set it to the type of meat that you're cooking. In our case, it's beef, but you've also got lamb, veal, hamburgers, pork, turkey, chicken, and fish. You've also got the choices of rare, medium, or well done. So you select what you want. In my case, with the roast beef, I'll probably go for medium rare. 63 degrees is the desired temperature. You press cook, and that's basically it. As soon as the roast hits that 63 degrees, this thing is going to go off like an alarm clock and let you know exactly when it's ready. And that's all there is to it. Perfect roast, every time, with no hassles. Set the little unit, walk away, and it's going to tell you exactly when it's ready. What could be simpler?